Welcome to the Shilpa Shetty channel, and this is the art of loving food. Everyone agrees that bananas and oats are good for health, and they're a superb source of protein, essential fatty acids, fibre, vitamins and minerals. But then, is it even possible to give your child bananas every day? Na mumkin task hai, mujhse poochho. Toh banate hai oats and banana pancake. And yes, we shall be using Nutralite that has 0% cholesterol and is rich in omega-3. And awesome. Ye hai hamare oats. We've dry roasted them and then we've blended it in a blender. So ye powder form mein dikh raha hai abhi aapko. So it's around a cup. Whole wheat flour, half a cup. One teaspoon of jaggery sugar. Half a teaspoon of cinnamon powder. A pinch of baking soda. Pinch of salt. Around 4 tablespoons of yogurt, low-fat yogurt. 4 tablespoons. Teaspoon of vanilla essence. Main ek anda dal rahi hoon, but if you're vegetarian, you can actually omit eggs from this dish. There's no problem. A banana, ripe preferably. So I have already mashed it before. So depending on the consistency, use around a cup to a cup and a half of low-fat milk. Yeah. So I like the consistency to be like this. It's not too runny. Aakhir mein, you add the raisins. You get the pan hot. Today we're going to be using the new improved Nutralite to make our pancakes. Use a dollop of Nutralite. You see it turning golden brown. So today I've served it with honey and pistachios, but you can serve it with fresh cream, strawberries, you can put some fresh fruits, you can add chocolate sauce, caramel sauce, all kinds of stuff. Maple syrup that goes really well with pancakes. I really hope that ye mazedar recipe or healthy recipe aapko pasand aayi and your kids have a blast with it. तो जल्दी से घर पर इस डिश को ट्राई कीजिए और बताइए कैसा रहा ये डिलिशियस एक्सपेरिमेंट। It's time for me to sign off. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. तब तक के लिए स्वस्थ रहो, मस्त रहो।